High school sailing is one of the fastest growing sports on the U.S. interscholastic scene. Boys and girls from seven districts from across the country compete in 420s, FJs, and on a variety of single-handed vessels for a national title and the top honor, the Mallory Trophy. Young sailors grades 9 through 12 build their skills racing in fleet and team events and at both public and private high schools. Because boat availability is limited at the high school level, colleges and universities play a pivotal role in not only mentoring young sailors, but also making their fleet and facility available to local schools and local youth. Join us as we launch a new effort to cover the fastest growing sport and the young sailors who are the future of sailing competition in the United States. For Sailing One Design, I'm Chris German.